3-year-old who died after he and his twin were found in backyard pool is identified. A 3-year-old boy who died after he and his twin brother were found unresponsive in the pool of a Porter Ranch home was identified Saturday as Kai Bernabe.